days ago, I got to have a visit with my 98-year-old grandfather just before the tour started. And he's sitting there in his chair, and he's like, well, where are you going? I said, well, we're going to St. Louis tonight, and then, you know, points eastward, and then, you know, some Canada stuff and all that. And he's like, that's pretty cool. But I've got something that you don't have. And I said, what's that, Granddad? He said, I've got a really pretty girl to help me go to the bathroom. And I said, Granddad, you got something that I don't have.
Be brave.